did Big Panda.
All right, guys, who do you guys want to take it? You guys want Rangchu to take it? How about Talon Book? Oh, man, they love everybody out here.
Yeah, Tekken guy, man, Tekken fans are so loving. I like this.
They love everybody. It's awesome. G-Corp Helipad for game number one. Panda coming out to play.
Here we go. Starting it off. This one's going to be tough. We're going to see. It's going to be tough to say because either Book's going to control it early on with the down or with the forward four, and also the electric and hook fist as soon as he starts to move. And so that's really going to be the hurdles that Rangchu's going to have to deal with. But right now, he's against the wall, so he's going to have to be very careful.
Oh my gosh, how did he do it?
That's the thing. It's like when you're, I guess, when you're a bear player, you have to know these things. I mean, using the forward one, using the down forward two. Oh, and he's able to thread the needle, gets the launcher there, the follow up double wall. Yeah. Oh, he misses the kick.
Yeah, Book trying to make someone that had a huge early lead, get the LLRK, but the wall's in the way to complete the combo. Not twice in a row! Rangchu with the defense gets round number one.
Oh, yeah, and even though Panda is a big body character, really awkward to land certain moves and certain combos in certain situations, especially by the wall.
Yeah, that damage force still effective. Nice. Duxton gets the launch with no combo. Rangchu answering immediately back. Doesn't get to break that second wall, though.
Oh, yeah, back turn state, not able to do it, but still getting the series of hop kicks here. Nice punish there from Book.
Yeah, these guys are
straight. Oh, no, that's not what he wanted! That is not what he wanted.
That was crazy. But look at Rangchu hunting bear stance, taking all the lows. Hop kick denied, and the down forward too. Rangchu running through this first game.
Wow, this is a lot quicker than I thought it would be. I thought we'd see a more methodical, slow-paced match. But look, second hit, able to let. He's going to push towards the corner.
Still, hunting bear stance mix up. Book with the defense, but not much against the lows here. Counter forward,
finally, but is he going to land the combo afterwards? Yes, he does. Hook fist,
To the wall, doesn't get the 1-2-4 to hit that time.
Okay, nice punish. Going back the other way, he's going to have to be very careful here, though. He is back to the wall.
Yeah, Rangchu's playing at the pace of Book here. Book came out at a very fast pace. And right now, finally, trying to answer back. Close out a round of his own here. But Rangchu with rage now.
Oh, the demon punch and the
there
down four.
It is.
Oh, risky, risky, man. Look at that. So right now, Rangchu's up 2-1. But Book's still fighting back. And again, chopping away at the ankles.
Oh.
Well, oh, that could be big. Oh, that would have been big if he went for the launch.
All right, this time lands a hop kick. Yeah, Book doing much better now.
Oh, yeah.
Walk off.
That's going to hurt. Into the can-cans. Okay. Only working on the big character.
Uh-oh.
Stonehead.
No break on it.
Oh, and he transitions into the power crush.
He blocked it. Everyone's blocking everything, but even the LLRKs are getting blocked. Rangchu getting game number one.
Hell sweep not working at all against Rangchu. He's blocked every single attempt there, and that's got to be going through his mind.
And that's the thing about Rangchu, right? His defense is just phenomenal. That's how he's able to do so well with the
bear. It has to be. He's the bear. He has no sidestep. He's just going to either block or not block, right?
Yeah, it's not like he's going to try to sidestep it, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely not.
But if he's not going to be able to sidestep, you got to believe that the forward four has got to be better, too.
You would think, right? You would think the forward four only landing one counter hit in the matchup so far. But I feel like certain moves, the forward one, in conjunction with just, you know, the slight backdash, he always has the backdash, is kind of keeping Book from using it.
Yeah, I know he tried to do that, but standing
see the combo made. See, there's certain ranges where that lands and he tries to get the follow-up combo, that it'll whiff on the bears. So he has to be very careful on how he's going to commit, because it could put him in a bad situation on wake-up.
Yeah, and you can see Bookie's, he's starting to duck a lot more now, right? A lot of these low pokes from Rangchu starting to get annoying to him. But Book had a big lead, G-Clef
countered it, man. Not just that, he's going to break here?
No. Oh, he
yes,
did.
He does.
Took him off the wall.
Any angle, baby. Follow
Every
up here.
Angle.
Oh, they're both in the red.
Hey, sidestep twin pistons.
Who said bears can't sidestep?
I was wrong. Although I think that's a lot of people.
Yeah, I think I'll still say it.
Punish on the hop kick is good.
Nice. The follow-up here, still in his grill. Look, these guys are waiting for an opportunity. There's the Demon Paw. Demon Paw proving to be effective in the matchup so far. Has landed here and there. Has the wall. Again, caught him, but see that second hit whiffed? The Bears.
He ducked the grab and only got a wall standing for up 4-3, something we rarely see out of it. Down jab, all right. Book, one round each here.
All right, Book starting to show signs of life here, and I like what I'm seeing. Again, he's going to have to be careful there. That's what he had to deal with earlier. Mm-hmm. He got hit by the second hit last time.
And this time waiting for the third hit, so didn't even get a punish.
Okay, Demon Paw again, pushing him back towards the wall. Rangchu's going to have to be very, very careful. A double again. The hook fist, no punish.
Nice, down forward, 1-4 there. Now he's got the wall positioning. Wall bounce! Hey, back on this wall!
Oh, that was brilliant. Demon
Huge
Corpse
combo.
Thrust. Beautiful combo. I like that. So right now, Book looking to tie it up.
Yeah, I love the wall bounce attempt there. Works out for him in his favor. And now the forward four for the keep out. Hop kick from Rangchu, bear hop kicks.
Yeah, he's been getting so much out of the bear hop kicks, the follow-up here. Again, he's going to have to be careful. Back to the wall. Book. Oh, what a whip punish here from Rangchu. It's the natural defense of the Bears.
To the other wall we go for the pressure.
Oh,
damn,
my gosh. Cleaning the plate, and look at that. All tied up. Final round here, match number two. But it is all on Rangchu right now. He can eliminate Book here with another round.
Yeah, set point for a punish on the wild standing two. Book looking good so far. But he's got to be able to keep it going this entire round. Giving Rangchu a little bit of space to work with. Got to be careful.
Oh, starting to switch it up now. Again, using the electric and hood fist, trying to catch him. He's doing slight side steps. We've seen that time and again in the matchup so far. Oh, the bear assault.
Uh-oh.
How are you going to deal with it?
4-4 is a great option. Nice throw tech.
Has an opportunity here. Nice block, but doesn't get the punish.
Oh, my gosh. Rangchu looking good. He's got the life, but Book takes it right back. Rangchu with the rage now.
Oh, man. Could go either way. Ooh, goes for the rage drive. Not able to get it here.
The bat 2-1 and Book staying alive.
I feel like he looked like he went for the power crush there, but not able to get it. Not enough life. The back 2-1 closing it out. But, man, what a match. What a set between these two.
Yeah, that was very important there, of course, for Book. Tournament life on the line. The back 2-1. The Rangchu actually went for a power crush, so he needed to kill him through that armor, and he was able to do so. Here we go. Final game.
All right, starting off with the jab. Again, going for the down forward one series there. Rangchu starting to mix it up, going for the long-range pokes here, trying to control the pacing. Oh, no, you can't look at it. Nice. Able to retaliate.
Yeah, I mean, Rangchu's just been abusing those lows. And Book, you know, he's starting to block a lot more of them, but these combos he's getting is not optimal, right? I mean, just, like, as you mentioned, a lot of them dropping out of these bears.
Yeah, and you got to be careful. And that's the thing, too, is you get the right read. But unfortunately, just because of the size of the bear, sometimes those things will whiff. And look at that, Rangchu capitalizing again.
That third is actually not even a natural combo, too.
Yeah,
so you can't actually block that.
He just caught him slipping.
Yeah, right now, Rangchu with the life lead, or with the round lead, I should say.
All right, here we go, nice. Oh, and he gets the break, the follow-up here. This is going to be a lot of damage into the can-cans. Oh, the second hit missed that time.
That was weird, slightly off axis maybe.
Man, these bears, man, they're slippery.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh, this is going to hurt. But the wall messes
him
up.
Counter down back four. Book with a jump over. Check that throw I like to see.
Oh, man, that's like, it's like Rip just showed up into the match. Started hopping over people at the wall.
Makes my heart feel good.
All right, the follow-up here again. Book feeling good, at least movement-wise. Pushing in, the follow-up here, nice. Oh, what a parry. He's letting him know not to do it, not do it errantly.
Yeah, Book known for those parries. One of the best parriers. Oh my gosh.
Wow, and again, the down 4-2-1. Threading the needle, finding that opening here, pushing towards the wall. Just chopping away again.
Keeping that pressure, trying to get Rangchu slipping on his defense. Doesn't get it, but gets the punch on the hop kick. Nice, the tech, nice bait.
Yeah, and he adjusts the combo here to make sure it lands. He should be able to push towards the wall. Not close enough for the splat, though. Oh, no, that's
parry.
Big. And that's going to be it. Rage art? No, rage drive. Doesn't matter.
Enough?
But the wall might mess up. Oh, no, the wall did mess it up.
Book has a chance.
The jab. Oh, my God.
He got it. Are you kidding
me? How did he get under that sequence?
Oh, my goodness. Book now facing elimination.
I can't believe that happened to him. Oh, man. But right now, Rangchu is taking advantage of this moment. He's seizing this. Oh, my God.
He tried to, but Book fighting back.
And not going to do a lot of damage, though, just because of the second hit whiff.
So many times, but Book still fighting back. Goes with delayed hopping, doesn't find it.
Had
the pressure up.
Almost had it there.
Yeah, he's got a rage now. Last chance here. Rangchu trying to close out. Last pixel.
Oh, the wall.
Oh, my God. Straight into Rangchu with a tiny pixel.
It's going to do a ton of damage.
A huge amount of damage incoming. Here we go. Can Book stay alive for the final round?
Oh, the down 3-3. Out of range. What's going to happen?
Oh, Rangchu going to close it out.
The down forward 2-1. The move that Rangchu used in such success and in the set. Oh, my gosh.
And that was some good ass tech. And Rangchu staying in the tournament. Yo, make some noise for these guys. That was awesome. Book going home with 7th place here today. But Rangchu staying in the tournament. Moving on to our top 5. Damn, that was some good tech.
Oh, my God.
That was crazy.
We're not even.
The slow-mo finish. I really thought Book won that slow, but he had the jabs out there with the down 4-2 and just came right under.
I love this game. And